The Shu army has encamped on the banks of Changjiang.
It's time. Spread the word. At midnight, we move to the river to face the Shu army.
Yes.
This battle shall surely decide the fate of Shu and Wu.
Leading his forces north, Sun Jian takes Hefei, defeating its protector Zhang Liao in the process. With this victory, Wu's power spreads all the way north to Changjiang, further threatening Cao Cao's grip on the region. Previously, Wu had joined forces with Shu in order to oppose Wei, but relations sour as Wu plots to take back the Jing province. Infuriated, Liu Bei refuses to return the province and readies his troops for war. The Shu army takes its position at Yiling, the length of their forces reaching over 700 miles in length. The Wu strategist, Lu Xun, earnestly waits for an opportunity, and in the year 222, gives the order to go to war.
Now we will end this feud with Shu. The entire army will follow Lu Jun's lead.
Another army.
So, the joint.
I defeated an officer.
Don't fall behind.
Zhuge Liang must be there. However, there can be no mercy. Send a message to Zhu Ran's unit. We will burn the Shu army as planned.
The
hold the spear of Little Dragon.
Yeah. another army.
I defeated an officer.
We must be triumphant.
I defeated an officer.
Don't be outdone. Fight!
Isn't this the same place?
Triumphant!
the exit, Zhuge Liang. I can't wait until we meet again.
Just strategy.
Impressive! I defeated an officer!
I can't believe I was unable to repay Liu Bei's trust.
For the restoration of the Empire.
Oh!
sorry to say, but I must break our oath.
Oh!